folks, how you doing? Do you mind if we play some Beatle music? Okay, good. Space over here. Do whatever you want.
Just watch out for the cables.
Yes. Let's have some fun, okay? This is number one for the Beatles.
I'm
be a little dehydrated tonight, so just please bear with. You might be too. I'll protect you.
show.
Thank you, man.
All right, so we're going to carry on with this, a song from the 1964 movie, On This Night. This is off the album. Hang on. A little Hit Me Tambourine. Sounds something like this.
Something you ever dreaming, keep it
That's right.
Are you having a good time so far? Do you know all the songs? All right. Cool. All right, well, this next song, we're going to hand the mic over to Dan, our John Lennon over there. It's the theme song from the Beatles' 1965 movie. We were in 1965 now. Cascading through the 60s.
As we do.
So, if you please, we really could use your help. Again, if you get hungry, they're selling hot dogs and goodies and snacks over there, so go on, help yourself. Support the library and the Friends of the Library, the Senior Center. They really do wonderful stuff here, so please come out and see some of the programs. They have wonderful programs here. Sixth or seventh time here in a row, and I think this is the first time we've ever been outside. Has anyone seen us here before? Yeah. All right, cool. Well, thank you for coming back, and for the people that have seen us for the first time, well, welcome. We hope you enjoy the show. This one's a toe tapper.
Another day I'd like to repeat as a way that I've never been.
Slow it down a bit. It's a familiar song to, I would imagine, all of you. And the difference for us is we're going to bring Mingo out from behind the drums. He's going to play a bit of cello to accompany this song.
That's a cello. That's a cello. All right.
Music doesn't work that way.
Stay.
Thank you, Ringo, with the cello. Okay. Yeah, and this is the opposite end of the spectrum. It's a bit of a rocker. Tricky, we're going to slow it down again, and this next one's Dan's going to sing for you and play a nice bit of piano, and it's a nice song I'd like to dedicate to lost friends.
Some have changed, some forever not for better, some have gone, and some
And now we're going to trick you again and slow it back down.
We're going to bring the orchestra.
The orchestra's coming in for this one. Yes. Introduce our drummer Mingo to you all as a vocalist.
Hello, I see.
You're about to.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Hope you're having a good time? Alright, well I'll fix that. Alright, I'm going to sing you a song. This was on the 1966 Beatles album Revolver, and it was also the theme song to the Beatles 1968 cartoon movie. My friend Jim is here with his grandsons, and this is one of their favorite tunes. Please help me sing this song, everybody. It goes a little something like this. What?
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed the sea. He told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun till we found a sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves. We all live in a yellow submarine, yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. And a friend are all aboard, many more of them live next door. yellow submarine. We all live in the yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in the yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in the yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, a yellow submarine.
Thank you so much, everyone. That was fun.
Thanks, Mike.
Here's one from Revolver.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This means we're entering phase two, which means I turn the page.
It means I'll unbutton my jacket a little bit.
And when the cycle of the guitar comes off.
Yep. We're approaching 1967 now, guys. Rapidly.
All right, so we're going to take you into 1967 and the Summer of Love. Does anybody remember the Summer of Love?
Yeah, no. Okay.
The Winter of Discontent. The Fall of Rome.
I'm out of cliches.
The Summer of It's Complicated.
No? No bites anyone? Okay.
Summer of the Beatles.
Okay, well, we'll do that.
All right, so we're going to do some songs from one of the most influential albums the Beatles ever recorded. I was going to say something more, but I'll let the music do the talking.
It was so easy.
Absolutely right.
You got a little bit of it coming.
Thank you.
You're mixing it up again.
Back to the top.
Yes. All right.
Are we going?
Yes. Got your notes.
I hope so. A 1, 2, 3. In Penny Lane, there is a barber trimmed for the grass. With every heavy sound, the pleasure to know. And all the people that come and go, stop and stand alone. And all the callers of land who love to God, the little children of the new behind his back.
I read the news today, of all Thank you.
Thank you very much. Okay, well, since we're on the psychedelic trend, I guess this next one is appropriate. That's a mouthful.
All right, back to the top of the charts.
I don't think this is the top of the charts.
No?
No, but it's a toe tap.
Oh!
Introduce our George dude, Steve Case, over here. He's about to sing your song. It's true, right, Steve? It's true, you're about to sing your song.
That's what the list says, yes.
That was my question, was I reading the list correctly?
Beatlesforsale.net. And from there you can get to our Facebook page. It's Beatlesforsale.net, all words, all letters, no numbers or anything like that.
And I'll tell you where to see us on our last two shows.
Last two shows, yes.
Central Mass, very easy.
Yep. All right, we're going to do something off the White Album. Steve's going to sing this one for you.
I'm not afraid to
G.
All right, so we're going to do a song now. I want you to join in on the end of this one. Everybody sing pretty loud on this.
Hey, Jude. Thank you.
guys. You did good. You're going to be on the telly.
Next one.
Thank you.
Slam in a possible vision. This next one's going to feature Steve on vocals one more time. Another George Harrison.
Octopus is gone in the shade.
see them. Maybe they still love you.
Peace and love, everybody. Peace and love.
Well, all right. I didn't want them to have hurt feelings. As you can see, Steve's swapping over guitars one more time. It turns out we've got another George Harrison tune up our sleeves for it.
Pleasure to recreate this music. The music was around long before we were, so we're not really we can't take much of the credit for it, except that we just like to play it. But we've done it for 15 years, and now we're kind of winding things up. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, you heard. Yes, it was in the papers or something.
Yeah.
I had two marriages combined that didn't go that long. But we just want to thank everybody. It's been so much fun. It's been
year after year.
Yeah. But we hope you enjoy this last one here, 1969.
And we finally made it outside.
We made it outside. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Stacy, and all the volunteers at the Townsend Library. And
all right.
Get back home.
Get back home.
so much. You've been a great audience. And the Beatles. And you have a couple of thousand TV stations, too.
Would you like one more to dance out to?
That seems reasonable.
Once again, thank you for sharing your Friday night with us. We had a good time. We hope you had enjoyed the show. We hope you had a great time tonight, too.
You guys are great. As you said, we brought you all the way from the beginning to the end. Let's go back to the beginning. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Ah!